Atlanta Braves general manager Alex Anthopoulos met with the media prior to Wednesday's game and went through the process that led to Jose Bautista signing a minor league deal. Anthopoulos reiterated the plan for Bautista is to head to extended spring training and then later to a minor league affiliate. At that point, the team will make a determination on whether or not to promote him to the majors. Anthopoulos also said that the plan is for him to play primarily at third base. Bautista last played third base regularly back in 2011 when he totaled 205 innings and was worth 4 defensive runs saved. He has totaled 63 innings since then, with 38 coming last year. Anthopoulos was confident that Bautista would report in good shape and said that there was no questioning his work ethic. He added that he spoke with Bautista during the offseason, but that there wasn't traction for a deal at that time. They spoke again over the weekend, with Bautista reportedly turning down a more lucrative offer to sign with the Braves. View all 9 stories.